In line with President Duterte's order for the immediate destruction of seized illegal drugs, authorities today incinerated over 1,000 kilos of narcotics in Cavite. Michael Deliso is on the line to tell us more. Mike, go ahead.
Yes, Kabina, the Philippine Drug Enforcement Agency, or PDEA, is currently destroying a total of 1,394 kilograms of assorted pieces of drug evidence here in Cavite Province. These items were confiscated in Metro Manila and other provinces that had been in a storage facility since 2011, but were only destroyed now. PDEA used a thermal decomposition method, or the bringing down of chemicals by heat of about 1,000 degrees centigrade, here at the Facility of Integrated Waste Management in Fasim Marques Town. PDEA Director General Wilkins Villanueva said the destruction is in compliance with the order of President Rodrigo Duterte to immediately destroy size and contraband to avoid recycling. And here is what Director Villanueva said.
Eh, hindi mag-iisip ang tao na nare-recycle. So, we intend to come up with a zero inventory November
26. Ecstasy, expired medicines, among others. According to PDEA, the items its value is about 6.25 billion pesos in total. Villanueva admitted that the agency faced challenges in complying with the president's order due to what he calls a problematic court system. He already brought up the matter with the Justice Department and sought guidance and assistance to speed up the issuance of court orders that will authorize PDEA in illegal drugs.
All right, thanks a lot, Michael Deliso, there joining us on the line.